Welcome you all to Youth Garage. Automotive industry is a highly demanding, technologically advanced and motivated, incomparably competing and changing world. We are providing you all the details and updates about its products and trends, comparisons and reviews through our channel. So subscribe us to examine from the radiators, through intercoolers and pump out form the mufflers. We hope you vision AVTR, inspired by Avatar. The name of the groundbreaking concept vehicle stands not only for the close collaboration in developing the show car together with the Avatar team, but also for advanced vehicle transformation. This concept vehicle embodies the vision of Mercedes-Benz designers, engineers, and trend researchers for mobility in the distant future. Extremely confident, and completely without emissions. With its four high-performance and near-wheel-built electric motors, the Vision AVTR embodies a particularly agile implementation of the vision of a dynamic luxury saloon. With a combined engine power of more than 350 kilowatts, the Vision AVTR sets a new benchmark for EQ power. Thanks to the intelligent and fully variable torque distribution, the power of the four fully individually controllable motors is not only managed in the best possible way in terms of driving dynamics, but above all in a highly efficient manner. The innovative all-wheel drive with torque vectoring enables completely new freedoms and guarantees driving dynamics at the highest level while at the same time providing the best possible active safety. This means that each wheel can be driven separately and depending on the driving situation. Due to the possibility to drive the front and rear axles simultaneously or in opposite ways, the Vision AVTR can move sideways by approximate 30 degrees, in contrast to conventional vehicles. The so-called crab movement gives the concept vehicle a reptile-like appearance even in its movement. Organic battery technology. The Vision AVTR was designed in line with its innovative electric drive. This is based on a particularly powerful and compact high-voltage battery. For the first time, the revolutionary battery technology is based on graphene-based organic cell chemistry and thus completely eliminates rare, toxic, and expensive earths such as metals. Electromobility thus becomes independent of fossil resources. An absolute revolution is also the recyclability by composting, which is 100% recyclable due to the materiality. As a result, Mercedes-Benz underlines the high relevance of a future circular economy in the raw materials sector. Masterpiece of efficiency. At Mercedes-Benz, the consideration of efficiency goes far beyond the drive concept, because with increasing digitalization, the performance of the large number of so-called secondary consumers also comes into focus, along with their efficient energy supply, without negatively affecting the drive power of the vehicle itself. Energy consumption per computing operation is already a key target in the development of new computer chips. This trend will continue in the coming years with the growth of sensors and artificial intelligence in the automotive industry. The neuro-inspired approach of the Vision AVTR, including so-called neuromorphic hardware, promises to minimize the energy requirements of sensors, chips and other components to a few watts. Their energy supply is provided by the cached current of the integrated solar plates on the back of the Vision AVTR. The 33 multidirectionally movable surface elements act as bionic flaps. Intuitive control. The Vision AVTR already responds to the approach of the passengers by visualizing the energy and information flow of the environment with digital neurons that flow through the grille through the wheels to the rear area. The first interaction in the interior between man and vehicle happens completely intuitively via the control unit. By placing the hand on the center console, the interior comes to life and the vehicle recognizes the driver by his breathing. This is made visible on the instrument panel and on the user's hand. The Vision AVTR thus establishes a biometric connection with the driver and increases his awareness of the environment. The digital neurons flow from the interior into the exterior and visualize the flow of energy and information. For example, when driving, the neurons flow over the outside of the vehicle. When changing direction, the energy flows to the corresponding side of the vehicle. Bionic formal language. When the boundaries between vehicle and living beings are lifted, Mercedes-Benz combines luxury and sustainability and works to make the vehicles as resource-saving as possible. With the Vision AVTR, the brand is now showing how a vehicle can blend harmoniously into its environment and communicate with it. In the ecosystem of the future, the ultimate luxury is the fusion of human and nature with the help of technology. The Vision AVTR is thus an example of sustainable luxury in the field of design. As soon as you get in, the car becomes an extension of your own body and a tool to discover the environment, much as in the film humans can use avatars to extend and expand their abilities. Learned some new from our video. So subscribe us, share our videos, enjoy and comment up to share your experiences and ideas related to content. See you soon with exciting content.
Done with my sins.